Hey guys, Asteroidfield here, and welcome to another video. So today we're going to be doing Slitherio, Lugario, and finally, Deepio. So I didn't upload a Minecraft and baseball video last night, we were busy. So let's just get right into this. I might do two today. Hello, how's it going, Calvin? Okay, so we're going to do one round of AI, of course, and yeah. I feel like the AI is, like, they never try and kill you. People, they do, but they never want to circle you, and I really hate it. No! Oscar. Okay. That's fine with me, because I just love getting to the... Alright, well, you guys watch that. Alright, whatever. Okay, time for online game. So, oh my goodness! How do people get so big? Look at number one, Hillary for president. I'm fine with that name because I do want Hillary to be president for once. The first lady president. Okay, that was bad, but, yeah. Okay. So, yesterday, there was a guy in first place who had over 400,000. And I know it sounds like I'm crazy, but I saw it. Ooh, is this number one? No, that can't be number one. Oh! Oh, what? New! I really hate these commercials. I wish it didn't come with ads. If you guys like these commercials, well, comment down below. Please. If you guys heard that, that was my cats. They're crazy. Calvin, get in the video now. Should have listened to, because I manchaft. I don't know what that is. That's Hugh Ryan Killer. I guess he plays Minecraft. Okay. Hey, Calvin, you're supposed to get in the video. You're a YouTube cat, bubby. Yep, getting my buddy. All right. God, get crazies. Okay. Yes. Bang. No! Oh my gosh. My cats are so crazy. Oh my goodness. Should I just show you my cats? I guess. Yeah. There they are. Let me zoom in. Those are my cats, guys. That's what they're doing. Oh my god. Okay, that. I am pretty bad at camera work, so don't blame me. Okay, we're almost 5 minutes in. Ooh, that looks healthy for snakes. Mmm, meat. I love meat. I don't what this stuff is. I mean, is it meat when you kill somebody? Because it sure seems like it. It doesn't look like meat. I don't know what it is. I do care though. So I think we're gonna do DPO just to make sure that we can get it in. Because I don't wanna be on Adario for too long. Yes! Bang! Alright, almost to 1,000. 900 is our score. Yep, we're over 1,000. Now over 9,000 would be cool. Oh, yeah. Of course. Oh my gosh. Hey, cats! Crazies! You stop it! Stop! Yeah, I feel like Calvin just RKO'd Pablo. It's like, my cats! I don't even know what to say about them. Like, I can't even explain it. You guys have already seen it. So, now we are doing good. Or, in this case, I'm doing good. I don't think you guys are playing the game unless you're on, like, the same server. Ooh. Yummy. Okay, so let's try and kill this guy. Sorry about yesterday. The video was a bit shorter than our videos have been lately. I had 20 minutes that I could have added. Pablo and me are having a stare down right now. Okay, never mind. Jeez, this guy is big. Is this guy Earthworm Jim? Because I feel like he's on the leaderboard. He just looks like it. I'm pretty sure that he would be on the leaderboard. Almost no doubt about that. No, don't circle me. Don't circle me, GG. Himself during that. Funny. Okay. We need 8,000 to get onto the leaderboard. Again, if you can hear that noise in the background, those are my cats. Ow! That hurt. Okay. You're 8:53 into the video. Alright, I'm gonna do maybe 15 minutes on this. 15 minutes on each, I guess. So at the 15 minute mark, I'll go to Adario. And then for the rest of the time, I'll just do DPO. And if you guys don't know what DPO is, then you should check it out because I think there are a lot of people who don't know what it is, but it's really fun. So basically, you'll figure it out, I guess. You lagging! I'm actually not lagging for once. I think this is my second gameplay on this, and my third gameplay, actually. And I really don't lag anymore. Calvin, go chase him. Go chase him, buddy. Go, okay. I never looked at first place, and it's 56,000. So, yeah, it's basically number 10 times 7. Yeah, that's right. Alright, that's my cat, Eden. You, Aladdin, is a lie. Because me, not Aladdin. Okay, so. My score is a bit over 200. And... Yes, finally, I got a kill. Yes, another kill. Ow, that hurt.
It hurt.
Bubba, Bubba, what? Why did that? Oh my gosh, Bubba, Bubba, raid. Oh, well. Master Gamer, I'll kill you next. That's rude. No, come here. Is that slither.com 3 equals E or something? What? I don't C equals 3 or C equals 3. I really don't know. I've never seen one of those guys on the leaderboard. Yeah. And it seemed very few that actually don't go completely straight. Okay. Now, this time we need 11,000 to get onto the leaderboard. And Fast Cars in 10th. Hillary for President is in 1st at a score of 134,000. Oh, wow. It's going to be so easy to get into first place. I feel like Hillary plus the rest of the leaderboard... I mean... Hillary equals, like, maybe a bit. I don't know. No! Okay, we tried to go on the attack. I tried to go on the attack for that one. All right, this might be our last one. Let me quickly check. All right, 12 minutes. So if I last 3 minutes, then I die. We'll switch. Okay. Oh. Surf3r.com minus 3 equals E. Ow. Okay. Okay. So, let's see here. American Eagle. Oh, okay. Can you guys see this all right? Because that looks better. Is that better for you guys? I think it is. Yeah. Alright. Possibly the final round for today. And tomorrow I will not be doing the gameplay. I will be going to Kansas. I will leave from... I will drive to Columbus and then go to Dallas-Fort Worth and then go into Kansas. And kill myself. Okay. So I think this is going to be my last round. Once I die in this, I will go to Agario. Oh, wait. Hold on. That's AI. Sorry. I thought I had pressed. Well, I might as well just go to... You guys... Okay, I'm going to do Agario because I'll have the longest time on DPO. Okay. Ooh, yes. Yes. I can do my quest. Yay. Eat 140 pellets. Okay. That's easy. Eat 140 pellets. That just sounds wrong. Is it just me or does that sound wrong? Because I think that sounds wrong. So, these things are pellets. I never knew that. I thought they were little balls that you ate. And I know that sounds wrong, and wow. That leaderboard looks completely strange. Pro.low. AG free hug. Pro.low. I found number 5, or former number 5. Okay, EG free hug. And you get in my belly. I want to eat you. Yay. Okay. Dion. Level 49 team. I do not believe that you are on level 49. You sure don't look like it. Team. Okay. Okay, so I'm a bit over halfway there. Alright, I'm number 9. That's good enough. Number 8, climbing the ladder. Alright, I'd like to get on the leaderboard on rush mode. Okay, I thought about eating them. Pumbaa. Oh, bye bye. Oh, I'm gonna leave. Yeah. Okay. I feel like for some people it's gonna be super hard for them to eat the 140 pellets because they might like eat people a lot instead. Yes, number 5. As you can see there, I've almost done it. And the quest is completed. Very good. Okay. Good job, me. Hey, I can't be number 6. That's illegal. I can only be number 5. Oh, John Cena. John Cena. Now I believe that you are level 49. Oh, wow, that was bad. Ah! Damn it. Hey, no. No. Yes. No. Hey, no. Here, just take it. Whatever. Yes, perfect. Right, that was good. Okay. So if we can get him to focus on somebody else, that would be great. No, I do not want to team with you. I don't like to team with people. Okay. Alright. If I could get to number 1, that would be awesome, but that might be kind of hard. Yeah, it's gonna be hard to get to number 1. Ow! That hurt. Continue with no boost. Carlos, don't eat me. Thank you. Alright. So as you guys can see, it's easy for me to get to a high mass. So, I feel like by now my average score is a bit over 300. On some of you, my average score is maybe about 500, 700. I don't really know. Just gonna throw that out there and go and gobble it up. So, if I don't know what you guys are named, so if you guys could comment down below what you guys are named, that would be awesome. So if I see you guys, I could maybe team with you guys. I'll probably play as Astrofield 97. For today, I'm not gonna do that. Feed me. Too bad. Ashley, I'll feed you. Tee hee. Lol. Pedro, just do it. Yep. Alright, John Cena. Okay. So, eat 140 pellets. What is it? That, okay. I'm gonna do it. Okay. Play now, reach 250 mass. Alright, I'm gonna use that. Wait for players. And. Okay, I have 5 minutes. message it as speed as I can. It's good to know. Okay. Reach 250, that should be pretty easy. Just don't die before I get to 250. If I could get on the leaderboard again, that would be epic. 105, yeah, okay. So I guess the boost also counts as the mass for this challenge. And I do not know what the next challenge coming is, so. Almost at 250. Okay. Hey! You meanie? No! No! You liar. I totally ate you. It's a lie. Totally. Okay, I know. I did not eat him, obviously. Oh boy. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's... Yeah, I'm not gonna bother with him. Hello, Kevin. How's it going? Okay. I'm almost at it. Combine here. And let's try and eat TYT. Serious? Oh, yes! Here we go. No! That's not the TYT series I wanted to eat. Alright, we're struggling. And we have done it. Ah! Oh, Jack. So you want to eat that? Hmm? Too late. CIA? Damn it. No! You aren't eating me. No! I hate you, Wojak! Stay there. Stay there. Go, go, go. Okay. Man, that was... bad. Oh, bye-bye. Just sort of split in case. Sometimes I'll split when there's somebody who, like, looks like he's coming towards me, just to make sure that he's not going to try and get me. But I feel like that makes it more tempted because I get smaller and it's easier for him to eat a ball. And yeah, that does sound fairly wrong. And yeah, to eat a ball. Haha. Bait, I don't think you're gonna get away with anything. Yep, that's right.
I'll feel a burn! I just killed you.
TYT serious, TYT serious. Alright, so, oh man, this ain't gonna be easy to get out. Oh. And I have Lily, who looks like she, or he, I think that's a she, wants to eat me. Whoever that is wants to probably eat me, so I'm gonna stay away. Okay. Get in my belly, please. No. Haha. Okay, number 11. Oh. Okay, I don't know. Alright, so we're 25 in, so, yeah. I don't really want to stay in the dark room for that long, so, oops, oh yeah, open my chest. Nice. Okay, that lasts for an hour, but let's go to DPO. Alright, change for dying. Alright, guys. So, I'm not that bad at this game, even though it says I'm a level 1 tank. So basically, you just shoot all your balls, ow, and yeah, you can die, obviously. I think there are a lot of .io games, and I can easily kill this. So you can see I gained skill points at the top. So, these ones, those blue shapes, those are worth the most. They're worth a lot. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh, no, I hate you. Oh my gosh. So as you can see, I have 3 more skill points and they're, so these ones, they're not worth a whole lot. And as you can see, once I use up all my skill points, it shows my level screw. Okay, and I'm not sure how they decide whether you get a skill point or not, or when you do. I think it's like every of those blue shapes. I'm sorry, I don't know what they're called. I'm bad with my shapes. I get confused. I think they're, I don't know. I don't even care. I should know what that is because I'm going into fourth grade, so don't hate, don't judge me, please. So as you can see, there's a lot of different choices up there, and I go with max health and health regen to start with, because I feel like max health, so you can see I have 1 skill point up there, and I love to max out health regen, because I feel like I am going to regen so quickly. Ow, dude, you're killing a YouTuber, how dare you? Okay, so I'm gonna kill this blue shape. Again, I forget what that's called. Don't judge me. There are some people going in the sixth grade who probably don't know what that is. 7 skill points. Okay, I can max out health regen, but, so, there's also body damage, which is probably health. Ow! Dude! Dude, you are so mean! Kill you? Yeah. That's gonna be pretty easy. 2.3k. Dude, are you even alive? Alright, I'm gonna go to the twin. And I am gonna go for body damage. I'm level 17. So the twin takes 3 hits to kill these squares instead, but it's more of a rapid fire. So if you get bullet speed on this, it's going to be so hard to dodge. And I feel like if you're level 15, I mean, you can get like the twin. But there are ones, like probably by the time you get to like level 45, there are ones that can insta-kill pretty much anybody. Okay, so I am going to kill that guy. And I have 1.3k. I feel like I have more. Okay, no skill points left, that's fine. When I see those big balls, I move. Because I know those big balls are dangerous. And this is really good for killing these, for destroying these. And it's so hard to kill because you're firing, you can block with these, pretty much. So, that's the thing. I feel like everybody's gonna start going for me because I'm a higher level than they are. Like, I'm a higher level, much higher than that guy. Okay, no, 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 no. That was mine. Ah! So you see, that's one of the guys who has those kind of... Yeah. Yeah, Gainade. Oh. That's strange. I just blast all of this. So you can see, that's health. That health is going down really fast. Okay, no, 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 no. That square was mine. That was mine. My square, not yours. Isaiah, the boss? I'm more of a boss than you are. That's for sure. Yeah. So I just ran into him. So I killed him. And I certainly wouldn't recommend doing that, because that does damage your health. And fortunately, I do have the mat's health pretty much maxed out, I think. I think it's maxed. And let's just try and kill this guy down here, wherever he is. There you are. You want to get killed by a YouTuber? Oh, what an honor that would be. Okay. Yep, that's right. You're gonna die. Come on. Can I be any slower? God. Just get it over with. Okay, there we go. There you go, buddy. Don't worry. Everything's okay. So as you can see, I'm a level 20, which is not my highest level. My highest level was, I think, it was 29. So I have never made it to that second upgrade. But I really do want to today. So that guy has a machine gun. Yeah, Pablo, come in the video. You've already been in the video, though. Right, I am a killing machine. So, body damage is something that you should probably also max out, because I think it makes you do more damage. And now I'm firing two balls at the same time. And, oh, I hate those. Those things are almost impossible to kill. They're so hard. Those flying triangles that come at you. See, I do know. Oh! Body damage, maxed out. Completely maxed out. How is he almost going faster than me? He can't. He shouldn't be. Just, let's kill this. Kill! Please! No! Okay, by now, I don't even know what I'm doing. Oh, man. Oh! What am I doing? I'm in a bad spot. Just coming through. Can I get another skill point, please? Because that would be really helpful. I would love another skill point so I could almost... So I can try and max out body damage. I would really love that. I'm just gonna shoot all these balls. And I mean shoot out these balls in a good way. They come from tanks. I don't think balls come from tanks. Thomas? No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Oh, Thomas, you put yourself in a bad position. Bullet speed. Go, go, go! Right, I'm 7 levels away from my dream. Oh, that guy has 6. Okay. Alright, yeah, just gonna leave if I can. Alright, this guy has 14 points. So if I can kill you, thank you. Isaiah the boss. You're not much of a boss. because you just died. Okay. Alright, so we're 35 in. Go away, people. People, you know I'm bigger than you. I'm much bigger than you. I'm like over times 20, probably. Yeah. Okay, not now. Alright. Aim my gun at Matty. Okay. This is a pretty cool game, I've got to say. If you guys haven't tried it out, then go buy it. It's free. And it does not have as many ads as Slither.io. All I can say that. Alright. Let's see here. Let's kill this. Get another skill point. So next, you should probably max out bullet speed. The first four are what you really need. Because bullet speed, I think what it's going to do is it's going to make your bullets harder to dodge, basically. And then bullet penetration is like Matt's health. Like when the bullets hit you, I don't think they do as much damage. Then bullet damage, I think, is like the same thing, except it's to other people and it does more damage. And then reload. I think it makes it so when you run out, I don't even know if you can run out, but if you do, I think it reloads faster. So I think, I guess it's, oh crap. I'm gonna move. But he's low on health, so that's good. Bullet speed now. So I have a couple things maxed out, which is good. Let's just kill this. Blast it. Come on. Faster. And dead. Okay. Almost level 25. So you get an upgrade every 15 levels, which is good. Alright, so when I mean every 5 levels, I mean 15, I mean you get an upgrade at 15, 30, and 45, but no other upgrade speeds. You can't go past level 45, unfortunately, which is the one thing I don't like. They need to add more levels so you can get better weapons, I guess. They will probably do that in future updates. Right now, I think DPO is a newer game. I think it's the newest out of the .io games. If there are any other recommendations for the .io games, I would be glad to play them. Because, boy, oh boy, these games are awesome. I think they're all by Microsoft. I love Microsoft games. I mean, Minecraft is epic. Dude, can you stop it? Dude, I don't like you. Thank you for going away. I think he saw something that he liked. Oh, I'm so sorry, dude. Oh, I didn't mean to kill you. I'm so sorry. Okay. All right. So, let's try and destroy all this and kill this guy who's annoying me by firing all his balls at me. Yep, that's right, you're gonna die. Die. Just die, please. Just do it, as Shia would say. Stop, Mom. Okay, let's try and kill this beautiful thing. Beautiful blue shape. Hide behind it and go away. Alright, dude, stop annoying me. Stop annoying me. You're really annoying. Baby Unicorn 15. What a name.
else but me? I think he's just paying attention to me because I think that's then almost dead up on the leaderboard. Oh, yeah. Just stop it, dude. You're really annoying. Oh, my God. I hate this guy. Oh, my goodness. Oh, I'm gonna go away. Oh, my God. This guy is so frustrating. Glad I got away from him, at least for now. He'll be back. Definitely. Alright, so as you can see, I am working on bullet speed right now. And I think that's going to be really helpful because it's going to be, again, harder to dodge. If my bullets could have that 2 count at the same time, that would be really helpful. Oh, you just got yourself into some big trouble. Big trouble. Trouble, trouble. Yep. Alright. I'm not as annoying as that guy because I actually don't like going for people because I know that they can easily outpower me because I'm pretty bad at killing people in this game. I've, what, killed like 2 people so far? I guess 2 people, I think. Oh boy. Oh. Your score is 234 and you're not getting this. This is all mine. This is all mine. Machine gun. No. I don't like the machine gun. Dude, you're really annoying. Again, there are so many annoying people in this game. Because they just won't stop firing at you. It would be really funny if I died right at level 30. I got level 30 and then I die. I feel like whenever I accomplish something that's really good, 2 seconds later I die. In every game. Okay, not exactly in this game because at 15 levels I didn't die right after I got it. So, good accomplishment, Noah. Okay. Let's try and... Yeah, I should start working on... Ah, stop it! You... Man. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it, you! I hate that guy. I really hate him. To max that out. If I see that guy again, I am going to kill his butt. I was so close to level 30, guys. I was under 5 levels. But that guy ruined it. Because he's a punk. That's right. You feel a burn. I don't think he's one of the watchers of this channel. I'll tell you that. He might think I'm popular MMOs. That might be the thing. Because I'm playing as Taints for Dying, which is what Pat played as. Alright. How long? Alright, so we have about 12 minutes left for this video. So yeah, I'm making some long... Okay, twin. Twin, I should have picked like sniper, I guess. But twin is what I love using because... Especially with maxed out bullet speed, the twin can is like almost... The twin cannons are pretty much invincible. And one of them can block. So it's really hard to kill them from coming, like, when they see you. Oh, boy, there's another annoying guy. All right, so as you can see, I'm at 1.1K, which is a decent score. Hey! Hey, dude! Watch it. You're gonna get yourself into some trouble, mister. Okay, I take that back. Oh, man, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Oh, yeah, I'm definitely gonna die. I'm level 17. I've got a lot to live for! Please don't kill me. I'm only 17 years old. By By the way, I forgot that I was level 17, and I did not. I just, that blurted out. I thought I was going to say, I'm only 7 years old. Okay. I'm actually going to save up my skill points, even though I should probably use them. So it's going to be harder for the people to kill me. I don't know what I should use. Movement speed? Should I do movement speed, bullet speed, or bullet penetration, or bullet damage? I don't really want to do body damage anymore, because bullet damage is going to be a lot more helpful, because I think that's what's going to make my bullets stronger. And I'm trying to think of a new intro, because I don't like mine that much. And I know some of you guys probably like, but I don't. Alright, let's go for bullet damage, +1. I've earned yet another skill point. Bullet damage, +1 again. Oh, man. Please, stop it. Please, dude. Oh, I need a high score to get on this leaderboard. All right. Shapes. This is kind of a cool game because it seems like you're in space, I guess. Because everything's floating around. Doesn't it feel like that? If you guys have played this, it probably feels like you're in space. Or looks like it is. Alright. I have no idea what that leader think. I guess it's where the guy with 70k is. That's what I'm assuming. Or is that the guy who has the least points ahead of me, I guess? I don't know. Alright, bullet damage. Plus. So now you guys can see I am one hitting this stuff, I think. Oh. Dude, you stop it. Ow, ow, ah! There's the first place guy. Oh. Holy crap. Hey! No! Ah! Oh my god! Dude! You're insane! Max up bullet damage quickly and health regen. Okay, there we go. That's good. Good. Everything's good. Alright, keep going for bullet damage. I need bullet damage. I mean, health regen. Yes, okay. I am one hitting these squares, guys. It's epic. I can two hit these, so how easy it from... Oh my god. I'm gonna kill so many people today with this. Dude, you are messing with the wrong person. Now I'm gonna start going for people because bullet damage is maxed out. LOL. Dude, die. Just die. Just do it. Alright, let's kill that. And what should I do? Should I go for a sniper? I'm gonna go with twin. Alright. Max health. I don't know why I did that. I probably could have maxed out something else. Okay. Oh my goodness! Alright. Well, that's probably it for this video. So, yeah, that's it for this video, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!